Good afternoon, Panthers. It's Monday, September 12th, 2022. I'm Daniel.
And I'm Monse.
And this is J-Town Update. Welcome back to School Panthers. J-Town Update is Jordan's weekly videos news program. We cover all Jordan High School's events, including sports, rallies, tryouts, performances, senior activities, and more.
Your teachers will show J-Town Update during advisory, which is right before fifth period. But if you are absent or out of class, you can always find us on Jordan High School's YouTube channel at the address above. You can also find us on Twitter and Instagram.
For a complete transcript of today's episode, including flyers, trials, and more, visit us at bit.ly/JTownUpdate. Again, that is bit.ly/JTownUpdate.
And now for the news.
Teachers, department meetings are this Thursday at 7:30 a.m. At 4 p.m. this Thursday, girls varsity volleyball players play against Cabrillo, and boys water polo plays against home versus Bolsa Grande.
Get ready for some Panther football. Our football team just finished their preseason against Irvine, and league play starts September 23rd at Milliken. Come out and root for our champion football team and our new coach, John Nielsen.
Here is a message from Coach Francis about basketball tryouts.
Hello, Jordan High School. My name is Coach Chris Francis. I'm the head coach of the Jordan High School boys basketball program. And we're having tryouts for J-Town basketball on Tuesday and Wednesday, the 13th and 14th, from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. And we're excited for everybody to come out and try to be a part of the team. What we expect for you to bring is bring your basketball shoes, your basketball clothing, and some water for hydration. It's been hot lately. What we're looking for in a J-Town basketball player is somebody that's unselfish, somebody that's coachable, somebody that's willing to learn, and somebody that's willing to be a great teammate. So if you think you can be any of those things, you come on out and join us to be a member of J-Town basketball. Thanks a lot.
Winter and spring athletes, if you are planning on playing sports, work on your clearance now. The sooner it is done, the sooner you will be ready to compete. Visit the Jordan Athletics page for the directions and link to complete online clearance.
School Site Council is looking for new members. There are 3 student openings, 3 teacher openings, and 2 parent openings. Meetings will be on the first or the second Tuesday of the month in the morning.
There are 5 pathways at Jordan: LEAPS, ACE, JMAC, IB, and AIMS. Each week, we will check in with them to see what they are up to. This week, we will meet 2 of our pathway lead teachers: Teacher of the Year, Mr. Vandervoort from IB, and Mr. Dizon from ACE.
Good morning, Jordan High School. My name is Mr. Vandervoort, and I am the IB pathway lead teacher. And I'm located in room 8103. We've got some cool events planned for you guys the first couple months of school here. We have a back-to-school party September 23rd, and we'll have our Halloween party the 28th or the 31st of October. So look out for flyers for more information about those events. I hope you're all having a great year so far. I'd like to show you a video montage of some of the activities we did last year. They're so much fun. I hope I enjoyed them tremendously. I hope you did too. And have a super day, Jordan High School. And don't forget to take the survey at the end of the video, and you'll be automatically entered to win a $10 Starbucks gift card.
Hi, Mr. Dizon. I'm in room 1309. I'm the pathway lead teacher for ACE. That stands for Advanced Manufacturing, Construction, and Engineering. Our mission is to provide equal opportunity education to our students and prepare them for careers related to manufacturing, construction, or engineering. Students in our pathway, they learn about design through technology, robotics, and problem solving through the creation of products. On behalf of the ACE pathway, I welcome you to Jordan High School and wish you a wonderful and memorable year. Thank you.
Next week, we will be meeting our other pathway leaders, Ms. Stephen Chapman from LEAPS, Ms. Canlis from Ames, and Coach Carroll from JMAC.
Now, let's go to J-Town Update reporter Jamarcus Gonzalez for some information about the Wellness Center.
And today has not been easy. Like, I need to go somewhere to relax, like the Wellness Center. If it's not here, it's gotta be somewhere else. No, I'll show you where it is, alright? So it's not in the science building because it's closed down. It's probably in the bungalows. So let's go to the bungalows. Now we're here at the bungalows, but it's not here, it's inside the actual bungalow. So you follow me real quick? Alright. This is where the Wellness Center is. I'm here in room B22 with Ms. Cervantes, the Wellness Center.
Hi, everybody.
So, why should I come here to the Wellness Center?
So, our Wellness Center is open for all of our students on campus. So, what I really want to get across is that you guys just come to it. Just come on in. Our doors are open. You can come in the mornings, at lunch, after school. I just want to make our students here feel welcomed. It's kind of our stress-free zone on campus.
All right. What basically happens here at the Wellness Center?
So our Wellness Center is like our drop-in center. You could come throughout the day, but I do ask if you do come through the day that your teacher is aware you're coming and you have a pass to come here. And what happens here is just, if you're coming through the day, we use this space to kind of, like I said, a stress-free zone. If you need a little brain break, you need a little time out, you're having some stress, or you just need some time away, you're able to come and access the room as you like.
All right. So you're saying I can come in at any time of the day?
With a pass from your teacher. That's very important because we want to make sure everyone's safe and where they're supposed to be.
The GSA Club has a new meeting location. All are welcome. Room B111 on Wednesday at 3:45 to 4:45 p.m.
Peace 90805 is looking for new members. We support a peaceful campus, pay attention to current events, and hold a sock drive for the homeless. Please join us on Wednesdays during lunch starting this Wednesday, September 14th in room 1221.
Be sure to fill out an online meal application for the 22nd and the 23rd school year. Filling out this application provides more funding, low test fees, and more. It only takes a few minutes, so jump online and just do it. Just go to the address above.
Would you like to make a difference in our students with intellectual disabilities' lives? Join Best Buddies. Best Buddies is a national organization that promotes friendships between students with intellectual disabilities and their typical peers. Learn leadership skills and tolerance. Find out we are more similar than we are different. And most of all, have fun.
Attend our orientation meeting Tuesday, September 20th in room 8106 at lunch. Ladies, do you want to make new trustworthy friends and visit colleges, attend overnight trips and camps, help our community, and learn skills to help you deal? Please see Ms. Rash in Bungalow's room B201 to learn how to apply. Female Leadership Academy is the club you want to join.
On Tuesday, September 13th, 2022 at 6 p.m. inside Jordan's community room, Jordan High School will host our ELAC parent meeting and orientation for parents of English learner students. Come and meet our Jordan administration. Learn about what ELAC is and help us set our ELAC board for the school year. Come and support your student's success by participating at our fun and informative meetings. For more information, call Mr. Mojica at extension 2650.
Getting your message on JTown Update is really easy. Just go to bit.ly/GTU form to promote your club, team, projects, and more. Remember, Panthers, go out to see those games,
support your classmates,
show your Panther pride,
and give your all in the classroom.
Because that's how we make it happen at Jordan High School.
Until next time,
have a great week,
and go Panthers! Panthers.